Okay, so when I was cleaning out the RV, I'm gonna let this car drive by so it won't be loud. I found, and luckily this is just my ski clothes, but this is all filled with water. And there's only two possibilities. Either whatever the leak is inside this wall, and I don't see any water coming from this, and I couldn't see anything from that one either, so I'm guessing it's the weather stripping from when it was raining. Other than that, I have no idea where this water is coming from. Well, just another thing.